Okay, so this is a hive where the queen is producing drones among the standard brood. Not an ideal situation. So let's just have a look at the combs and then we'll be able to see what I'm talking about. One-handed, as you can see, this one, big pile of drones. Okay, that's not unusual in itself, but we'll move on to the next corner. Again, lots of drones, larva in between. I hope that you can see that. Not sure the camera will pick up that. Lots of drones on the back. Get to the next comb. Okay, again, lots of drones in between other larva and eggs. Some normal brood, as you can see underneath the bees there. Again, little patches of normal brood as interspaced with the drones. Oopsie-daisy. Here's a better example. You can see the drones that are popping out of standard cells among the normal brood. And again round the other side, very similar. And I hope that's visible. I'm going to get one more up just to prove the point. You can see some normal cells on the side there and then drone brood poking in the middle of it, some normal around the edges. So basically what you've got here is a queen who's laying a very high proportion of drones among her ordinary brood. So she's not intending to do that, obviously. So this is the reason why it's handy to have a few queens stashed away to replace ones which are unfortunate in what they're doing, being drone layers. And in this tube, I don't know if you might or you might not be able to see that, there is the actual queen. It's quite a good size and stuff. Looks perfectly okay, but is not. Okay, so here we are back again with the replacement queen in the cage. I'm going to leave the tab on for a day or two just to try and make sure that they don't just bump her off. And there's the queen cage down between bars. Of course they'll go crazy about it for a little while, but by tomorrow they'll have changed this tune. Hopefully. Okay, and just to seal the deal, a litre of food in a small feeder on the top, you know, so they've got a bit of income, improve their mood slightly and hope.